She loves turmeric.
My name is Mythili. I'm from India, Bangalore. I have been a mom for 32 years. Today I'm going to make malaha pala, which is also known as pepper milk. I have boiled the milk. The first ingredient you add to the milk is turmeric, and it's a quarter teaspoon for a glass of milk. And next ingredient is black pepper powder, which is also like quarter teaspoon, and a pinch of saffron. And give it a stir nicely. If you want a little bit sweet, you can add sugar. We use turmeric for the little babies. Every other day we give them. It really builds their immune system, and they will not catch cough or cold that easily. In India, we drink this because in olden days, you know, in villages, we didn't have any doctors available immediately. So we used whatever we had in the house. Our children, they said, oh, this won't help, but they did try it out. They did said, Amma, you were right. We did help us. Try the home remedies first.
How is it?
Mm. Yum. Feels
so good.
Your mother is always right. That's for sure. I hope my husband heard it. Yeah. Where is he?